iCUE 4 unlocks the full potential of your Corsair RGB fans. With full control over your fan speed and RGB lighting when connected to an iCUE-compatible fan and lighting controller. To begin setting up your Corsair RGB fans, mouse over the tile for your iCUE-compatible fan or lighting controller and click on Lighting Setup. At the bottom of the iCUE window, you'll see a panel that allows you to set up the different lighting channels available to your controller. Select the fan type using the drop-down menu, as well as the number of fans connected to this lighting channel. If you need to change the order of your fans, click and drag the tiles to match your system configuration. To set up the lighting of your fans, go to Lighting Effects. Add a lighting effect by clicking the plus button under Lighting Layers. Select a predefined, custom, or lighting link effect in the lighting type window. Note that lighting link effects will be applied and sync with all connected devices compatible with iCUE 4. Configure your lighting effect. Different effects will have controls for speed, direction, and color. By default, lighting effects will be assigned to all available lighting zones. If you wish to select a specific lighting zone for your new lighting effect, simply click and drag to select the desired lighting zones, or hold the control button on your keyboard and left-click to select multiple individual lighting zones. You can also experiment with lighting effects by adding another lighting effect in the Lighting Layers tab and assigning that effect to a different lighting zone. If you want to change the lighting behavior of your fans for situations where your system is in sleep mode, or you don't have iCUE running, go to the Hardware Lightings tab. Add a lighting effect and select the lighting type. If you want your fan LEDs to turn off when your system is in sleep mode, select Static Color and set the RGB values to 0. If you've connected your fans to an iCUE-compatible fan controller, you can apply preset and custom fan curves by going to the Cooling section. Use the drop-down under each fan tile to apply a cooling preset. If you wish to create a custom fan profile, click the plus button and configure the new cooling profile with either a fixed percentage, a fixed RPM, or a custom curve that you can tie to a temperature sensor on your system. And that's it! iCUE 4 unlocks the full potential of your Corsair RGB fans. For more information about Corsair iCUE, check out corsair.com/iCUE.